brother told me he had an old church like they be doing at the stores and everything. And to be honest, I taught all my women, my baby mamas, had a fold. It was something that, I don't know, just, she got me into the habit of doing. And I've never been a lazy person. No, my work ain't gonna kill me. I worked since I was 12. Mama used to send me around the neighborhood. But I guess I was cute. Peanut brittle. We used to sell for the New Testament United Pentecostal Church fundraising. So we could get in a new church. My uncle, Pastor Odom, was the pastor at first. And then they say, well, Elder Coleman took over. And I was told that he was my uncle as well. So that's church, like family affair. And at one point, stepdad Howard, he was studying to become a minister. And he did, he became an ordained minister. But it's just, after a certain point, he got out of the church because some of the ways just wasn't right. Shirt, IBEW Local 595, California. Many tickets.